Children were among those killed in Al Yaduda, a small town just 10 kilometers north of Deraa city in southern Syria. Early on Thursday, the Syrian government and its allies began a large-scale military operation after a force to reach an agreement with locals fell through. Rebel forces rejected the government's proposal to lay down their arms.
We are the sons of Hauran, from the north to the south and the east to the west. If the decision is for war, then we are ready for it. If it's for peace, then we support it. Our preference is to do what preserves our honor.
Deraa al-Balad, a southern district of Deraa city, has been under siege for 1 month. With the government preventing the delivery of food and medicine, calling on armed rebels to turn themselves in.
Whoever picks up weapons against the army is a traitor, and traitors should be killed, whoever they are. Send this message to all the people of Deraa, whether they agreed to a reconciliation deal or not.
There had been years of relative calm in the district after a Russian brokered reconciliation agreement reached with armed rebel forces and locals in 2018, granting amnesty to those who fought against the government in previous years. Rebels are trying to ease the pressure in Deraa al-Balad by launching attacks against the government forces in other areas across the province, overrunning dozens of government checkpoints in just a few hours.
We've captured 70 of the regime's soldiers. Now we are headed from the town of Syrda to Naima to take control of the silos.
Rights groups are concerned about the escalation of violence, describing it as the worst in the province since the government took back control in 2018. Resul Serdar, Al Jazeera, Istanbul.